What? Nate? But you were just over there. Huh? What's going on?
Nate, wait.
That's impossible. How can there be two Nates?
Yes. This is the computer that controls the swords.
I wouldn't do that. Let me guess. You scanned my brother and turned yourself into a clone of him.
You're not as dumb as you look.
Don't let my looks fool you. I'm very, very dumb. Wait, I mean smart. I just look...
Send help! Quickly!
Intruder in Nate's lab.
Rangers, get to the lab. Now.
Intruder alert.
Back off, phony!
Steel?
That's me! No, that's me! Don't listen to him! He's fake! What? No way! He's a Robotron! I caught him trying to damage your computer! Then he scanned me and turned me into a clone of me! You did that, not me! Nate, you can tell I'm the real Steel, because no matter what happens, we stand by each other. Because we're brothers, right?
Who are you, really?
What? No! I'm the real Steel! I always thought I was perfect, and I usually am. But today, I made a huge mistake. When you said you didn't want to play basketball, I just assumed you'd rather do science experiments. I never knew that you didn't know how to play. I heard you tell Zoe. In my eyes, my brother can do anything. You even built me. It never occurred to me that there was something you couldn't do. I'm sorry, Nate. Can you ever forgive me for hurting your feelings?
It's one of the things humans do best. Of course I forgive you.
Bring it in, bro.